Gracias.
I gotta tell you the real reason I've been singing the blues for so many years, all right? I have to confess. Now listen. I got 99 women, baby. And it might sound like good news, but you gotta hear the rest of this. All standing up in the line. Lord. But I'm gonna tell you the truth right now, all right? Tell you what I'm looking for, because you might know somebody. I want a sweet, sweet little angel. But I got to find that one that knows just how to spread away. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about? Sweet little angel, baby. But I got to find me one that knows just how to squirt away. Let me tell you why. When she wraps her loving arms around me, Lord knows, the sweet baby sure knows how to do everything. Now listen. Then I'm gonna move back to the country. Pass by the hardware store, get myself a can of paint, a paintbrush, a hand paint, my pillbox blue. And soon enough, I hand paint my mailbox blue. Yeah. I don't want no them so-called city friend of yours or mine.
Thank you.
She said, bye bye, baby. I said, what did I do wrong this time? She said, you've been hanging out with the fellas in the band, drinking whiskey, playing blues all night long. I said, that's what I do. She said bye bye. She said so long. Let's take it on home, Marco. What a wonderful experience it's been for me to be able to come to your country and enjoy your traditions and your customs and mangia. I love Italian food. And it is a real, real pleasure to be here with Robi Zonca and his band from Bergamo. And hopefully when I come back again, I can come back here and visit with you again, and you can teach me bad words on the break. And have a little cappuccino while you teach me bad words. But it's a real pleasure being here with you tonight, and it's a real, real pleasure for me to be able to be here with all the guys in the band. So,